in the big Trump bullshit fountain. He'll be the president if he can just get Kanye back, or maybe 50 Cent. He will beat the interference from Fonny and from Jack if he can just delay or maybe run away and start a civil war, if he can talk some more about the big Trump bullshit fountain. We will prevail when he goes to jail, despite the big Trump bullshit fountain.